shouldn't have seen.
Oh, yes, yes. I have imposter vision. Yes, yes.
Oh, I am going to like new auto record map, though.
Let's remember not to 3-gen ourselves on this map.
It's a huntress. She's trying to cross map hatches.
Yeah, I just saw her.
Nice totem.
Oh, hi, Bill. Is it lit?
No. Bam. Oh, I hear her humming.
She's coming for me. Yeah, she's definitely coming for me.
Oh, yeah, Rocky, on this map, you want to make sure you leave 1 gen on each side, unknown.
Okay.
To the end. So that way you don't 3-gen yourself on one side of the map.
Don't do it.
Bill! Okay. Do the gen! Love the song she hums. Weirdo.
I think she's right on me. If she has that thing. Okay. I'm cleansing another totem.
Oh, if they're not lit, don't worry about them.
Well, it's part of I get 15,000 blood points for doing it. It's part of my, like.
Oh, your little web thingy. I got you.
Yeah. The rift or whatever.
Yeah.
She's fucking. She's still trying. No, don't go that way. Don't go away. Rocky, get out of there. Oh. She's over there in the middle. I think she gave up. Never mind. You're good. You're good. Come back.
She said, fuck that shit, I'm out.
Yeah, see, she knows what she's doing. Now it's up to Horton to actually run her like I did. Nope. Never mind.
Horton, here's a who.
He got slapped.
Oh, no, Bill. Bill. Bill, you're running in a straight line. Bill!
Oh no.
Horton, no.
I told you.
Oh, down do goes Frasier.
Damn it. I can't make it to that paladin zone.
On this map, though, if we're doing this gen right in the middle, this is going to fuck her up real bad.
Yeah, it breaks the map.
Then we can
down
just go to
sessions.
The outskirts, right?
Yeah, we can go on either side now. And, like, she's going to have to try to go to either one or the other side.
I can probably get this safe.
Go for it. We got the middle gen done.
Yep.
Yeah, she's now this match is gonna be hard for her.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to the other side.
As long as we don't do all the gems on one side, she's kind of screwed.
How long do scratch marks last for? Like 3 seconds, 4 seconds? It's a gen right here, by the way, on the left.
3 seconds, I think. There is a perk where they last less. I think it's featherweight.
Ooh, great skill check. I'm fucking nuts.
Always. You getting that content, Pilla?
Don't do it!
Oh. Look, now he's having fun.
Yup, now he's having a good time with us low rank killers.
Come on, lady.
I actually see you going back and forth trying to tease her across the map. I see
you. Oh, this poor lady! Oh, no, 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 no.
No, no, no. There we go. Easiest gen of our lives.
Easy peasy. I would do one more gen on this side, and then we'll have to go on the other
video
side.
Game?
Okay.
That way, they're not all on the other side.
Woo! No, 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 not today.
Is there one in the basement or is it killer shed?
No.
Oh, this is just wrong.
One right here.
Oh, don't do that one. Don't do that. We'll 99. Don't.
Oh, there's another one right here.
Oh, okay, perfect. So we'll leave that one back there, and then we'll just try to do one more on
mistakes are made.
Because again, the shape. Think of this map as an eye. That's what it is.
She's out of hatchets.
She's still running.
Oh no!
Oh
damn
no.
It!
Thanks
see, you
me.
Said something, Goosey. You know how I get when I get in my zone. You can't say anything. You jinx it.
Oh,
that was like 3 gems. I'll take that.
Yeah, we got it. We're about to get the fourth one. Mm-hmm. I got borrowed time. I'm gonna save you. And if she tunnels you, I have head on.
Goosey just wanted to take away my shine, chat. You know I ran her better, so he's like, oh, if I say something, he'll fuck him up. He'll freak out.
Really, it's his time
see,
to shine.
You were on pointing. You were on point. There's a locker right there.
Where'd you point again? Right. Ooh, there. I got you.
If Bill doesn't fucking come this way.
Oh, Bill with the adrenaline.
Oh, the hatch is right here.
Alright.
Well, there's a door to our left and there's a door to our right.
Alright, let's go to the left.
I'm going to the right.
Oh, she's coming our way. She's coming our way.
Which way is your way?
What did she hit?
I'm gonna 99 this escape on the right.
Go ahead, go ahead.
What the fuck did she just hit? She hit my ankle in another dimension.
She's leaving her ass on the ground.
Yeah, yeah, it's because she's chasing Gister. She legit just hit my ankle in another reality. Oh, she wants me dead.
Are you recovered?
75?
She's still on me, so you're good.
She hit my ass cheek, chat. Damn it. Sometimes God is a little too good. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm one tappable. Well, two tappable.
I'm here. All
right.
Oh, she's picking me up now. She's picking me up.
I do have borrowed time, so.
Okay, madam. I think her aimbot made her automatically swing at something that wasn't there.
She's going left.
Let Goosey save me because he has borrowed time. Do we have a door ready, by the way?
Yeah, it's one. The one on the right's at 99.
Damn it! I was trying to take a hit for you, Goosey.
That's fine. That's fine.
I'm camping this. Here, yeah, I'm gonna heal you. Oh, she's here. She sees me.
Careful, careful. I'm gonna recover.
Yeah, I'm healing right now.
Nice, nice vault. Nice vault.
Bill, do you not want to get in on this helper brother out?
Yeah, Bill, what the?
He's just chilling, dude.
Bill, you better have borrowed time if you're trying to save me.
I don't.
Bill's trying to barrel away.
You're good.
I can save you, but...
No, she's right there. She's right. Watch out. Oh, she sees Rocky.
She's terrible? Oh.
Bill!
Rocky, where you at? I'll heal you.
I'm near...
Alright, I got you. Come
here. Yeah.
Bill's got me. She's out of hatchets too.
Alright, Rocky run.
Yeah,
run.
Borrow time, baby.
Yeah, I'll go to the thing. It's 99.
Alright.
I'm popping the exit, boys.
Alright.
Roll for it. We went the opposite way.
Yeah, yeah.
That way. Yeah.
Alright, I'll get the door, Goosey. You can help.
Yeah, I got med kit. I got it.
Hey, Rocky, be a shitlord at the door and teabag. Oh no, never mind. You're hurting me.
I'm just gonna heal up.
She's chasing Bill, I think?
Oh.
Alright, that sounds like a Bill problem.
She chased us out.
Nice. We got it. She
heard a little panic in Rocky's voice there. I got a little concerned.
I thought she was going to throw a hatchet at my ass.
Hey, really, you want to disrespect her real quick?
Oh, you... What? She just threw a hatchet. I don't know where it went, though.
I have no idea where it went. Is she coming or is she just still trying to hit? Oh, she's trying to hit us through the gate. That's funny. I don't think she's coming. I really wanted to head on her though. She's coming. All right, I'm in the locker.
Ma'am.
Run by the locker. By the locker.
Ma'am. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Good shit. Let's go, boys.
Oh, you gotta break them in, chat. They gotta learn. All right, it's dangerous in these streets.
That was a rank 3 too.
No way.
That was a rank
3. They had to be doing like a hatchet daily or something.
Probably.
I have a huntress daily. I don't feel bad now. I tell you, yo, run it back when I'm playing my main, bro. Beat the shit out of y'all, bro. I swear to God. You caught me doing the daily, son. Like, settle down. Hold my beer. I've had like some of my greatest conversations with my friends at strip clubs.
Really?
Yeah. We legit, there's also a guy who used to go to strip clubs on Tuesdays and had to go to work Wednesday. Me and my boys used to go like Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, chill Sunday, Monday. Like, so for us, it's not even, there's like naked chicks dancing, but it's like not even the appeal of it. Like, we just going in there because it's just, Yo, dump all your problems out there. And let's fucking, like, you know, talk it out and chop it up and see what's going on. So we had, like, great conversations in there.
That's fair. You have a much different experience than I have. Usually, like, when I go, it's with groups of guys who are trying to, like, party and they think, like, that's the fun, like, event.
No, it's not.
It's more of a, if I can see, like, if you're there and it's kind of just a background thing, like an environment thing.
Yeah, ours is just an environment because it's, oddly enough, it's less hectic than a bar.
It is.
You have to deal with way less shit at a strip club than you do with a bar.
It's also usually not as loud.
Yeah, because, like, we've been to bars and it's always been an issue. It's always been, like, pushing and bumping and, you know, jockeying for position. It's kind of like, bro, like, I'm just trying to chill, talk about my girl or whatever. Like, why you gotta, like, you see me talking to him, why do you have to come right between us to place your order when you could, you know, like, little stuff like that.
That's, like, why I like to find really nice bars that have good fucking beer, because if they have got a large selection of beer, usually it's not a popping Friday night place where you have all the college kids trying to go for dollar shots, right? You know?
Hiding in the grass.
Another doctor.
Rocky, you didn't tell us it was a doctor.
I didn't know it was a doctor. Didn't tell me this time.
Wait, is it the same one? Is he from Alive? No, it's a different one. Okay.
Imagine? Same guy? Oh god, he would insta quit if he realized.
Also, they had spawn at the killer.
Yeah, this is a dude. He got a different skin.
My key is hidden.
Cleansing a totem?
You cleanse that. Doctor! Doctor, where are you going?
Doctor, I need healing. Where are you going?
Oh, he found Goosey. All right. Well,
hey, found me.
Goosey's your problem now.
Your problem, Goosey.
Oh, he doesn't break pallets. Oh, no, it's a fake pallet.
Yeah, I was going to say, he 100% breaks pallets.
Oh, I think he lost me. All right. Oh, terror shock. Careful.
Oh, so Rocky, there's going to be a red stain on your back when you go super crazy, but don't worry. It's not real. It's just a doctor hallucinogenic. Oh.
I'm just freaking out, tweaking out.
Yeah, pretty much. Gotcha.
Have either of you guys ever done any actual psychedelics?
No.
Yeah.
No. Mushrooms was, like, the best
one. Not against them or anything, just never really.
I don't even really smoke weed, which is funny. Aww. Just, I went to go visit one of my friends.
No.
You just owning this guy?
Yeah, he's not having a good time.
Are doctors our bitches?
Well, these are. Oh, he hit the rock!
He hits those.
He's gotta be pissed. I fucked that up so bad and hit a rock. Dude, doctor.
Almost done with this one.
Yo, I'm so confused because there's, like, there's the real him, then there's the hologram him, and they're all in the same area as me. Oh, this poor doctor.
Doctor.
Oh my god, he's losing all these
gems. And we were close, well, a little bit close on that other gem, weren't we?
Dude, stop chasing me, bro. Well,
look at it like this, really. He keeps
chasing me, bro.
Dude, let him keep chasing you, bro. You're owning his ass.
I'm on another gen right now.
Oh no!
As am I.
No! Say it ain't so!
Yeah, looks like you got that.
Oh, wait, how close are you to the killer pig?
Come on, bro.
Head to the killer shack. I'm in the locker.
I don't think I have enough support to make it there. Alright, I'm heading to the killer shack. He sees me. Where's the locker?
Right here, yeah, by the door, by the door.
Why are you swinging? Which one, Gusty?
By the door. Yeah, that one, the one you were facing in.
Ah! Woo!
Ah! He needs to come towards you, though. Oh, he has Iron Maiden!
What is Iron Man in?
Goosey can get instant down now because he was hiding in the locker.
Whoa, wait, yeah. The rest of the game?
Bro, the fear in Goosey's voice.
He came prepared though. Holy shit. Ah!
I finished the gen. Oh no.
Oh my god. This man. Oh, alright. Just hide. Don't even open the gate.
Oh yeah. Goosey's got a thing, Rocky.
I gotta go get my thing real quick.
Oh. He's chasing me.
Yo, Chad, that was my first 5-gen chase. Let's go.
Alright.
He's coming this way to run. I don't even have my run for the run.
He ran away from me.
This dude's gotta be playing on mobile. Like, real talk. I'm like,
find the killer shack, Rocky.
Oh, find the killer shack.
Oh, God. Goosey, I fucked up. And evacuate. No way. The jig is up. Oh, there's a totem in the shack, though. There's a totem in the shack.
Is it?
Yeah, there's a totem in the shack.
Someone's I'm right here next to you. Now.
Oh, he's giving me the door.
He's giving you the door?
Yeah, I think he's upset with what just happened.
I got rid of it, though.
All right, I'm right here with you. Is he just not gonna...
Wait, what? Are you or aren't you? I guess he's
mind,
not.
Bro.
I'm so confused.
He's just BMing?
Goosey, where's the hatch?
Killer Shack.
Alright, let's just. I'm gonna run to the Killer Shack.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna follow you because I don't know where that is.
It's in the Killer Shack.
I'm with you.
Shit in the Killer Shack. Let me know when you're close.
I'm here.
We're close.
Rocky!
How do I do it?
Rocky, press
I have to
one.
Click?
Oh, yeah, there you go.
I was tapping space. He hit me once, though.
Oh, my God.
Good thing you got the totem. He would have just known.
Oh, no, you can get out when you're down, too. You would have been fine.
Yeah, you would have been good.
Yeah, just if I knew that out. It was M1, if I wasn't spamming space like a bot.
What if you would have vaulted the window and got no edit? Yep. That would have been classic.
The fear in my voice, though, when I realized he had Iron
Man. Oh. That
poor
man.
I don't know what he was doing. I think what he was trying to do is grab you off the, you know, like, I think he was trying to grab you off
off the door. Yeah, he did it once.
Yeah, off the door, so you could die with the entity. I don't think he was letting you go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he was trying to waste your time.
Oh, well, he did a terrible job.
Oh, he did.
He
didn't
he did do a terrible job. I haven't gotten into that in, like, CSGO.
He's coming.
So is this ass purple, or am I tripping?
Yeah, he's purple-eyed. Oh, those look cool.
Those look pretty cool.
I might get those for my dog.
Okay. Huh? That stun lasted very long.
Yeah.
He had a heartbeat. He was over by
I'm about
the
to get down. Cause I fucked up. Oh,
is he chasing you?
Oh no, you recovered. Nice recovery.
He's getting pretty close to me.
Nah, he's still chasing me.
Yeah, he's chasing me. Like, I'm on him right now. Nice.
I don't know how I'm still alive right now.
Keep this going. Week's episode of I Shouldn't Be Alive.
Oh no, baby, no.
Oh, dude. You're cyberbullying him.
No, it's his fault.
So when that happens, are you guys like stunned? Can you
not
move?
You can't like slam pallets, vault windows, stuff like that.
But you can still run.
Yeah, you can still run, but like that's like his whole thing is like to stop you from doing stuff. So the way he works is like, let's say like, all right, when I was in the shack and I got hit, he shocked me when I was going for the window. And I just ran into the window and I couldn't vault it. So then he hit me. So like, that's what he kind of wants to set it up. And then like the more your madness grows, you start hearing like voices and shit.
Oh, I found his totem. It's lit up.
Break it.
Breaking it.
You start hearing voices and seeing hallucinations. So he'll like appear in front of you. It isn't real, but like it'll like freak you out. He can
it's
see
whole
that it's
whole
looking
ass at psychedelic you. Experience. Nice.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. It's the mushroom tea that Dave Chappelle is always talking about. Life and Sprint Burst OP combo. Shut up, chat. Look, you accidentally bring in two exhaustion perks during two games in a row because you're not paying attention.
Oh,
you should have never let it go.
I'm shocked.
You're fine. That's kind of more like the he wants to find you one. Because when he's chasing you, he's shooting like straight lines at you. Those are the scary ones. And once you get Madness 3, you have to snap out of it. So that pretty much means go somewhere safe and rub your head till the pain goes away.
So I have Madness 1 right now?
Yes. Yeah. So you're fine now.
I don't think this guy has given up on me yet.
No, he's definitely targeting the fuck out of Goosty. He does not like you. You embarrass him?
Did he just hit a truck?
Yeah. He kicked his dog?
I think I just... Yeah.
You bruised his ego a little bit, didn't you?
I did. Oh, now you break the pallet. Wow.
Yeah, it's a little late. That
pallet
should
have been
broken a long
time ago. Wait, that shit went backwards. Is that's part of the thing?
Yeah, that's the one hit.
The skill check went backwards?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah,
yo, I actually found
confused the hell out of me.
Easier to hit. Like no bullshit. I actually like
I
the
just wasn't
ones
expecting
more.
It.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Look, you're chasing me this time and you lost 3 gens, bro.
He's actually about to lose 4.
Oh. I disrespected him. How?
Disrespect your surroundings.
2 times in a row.
Yo.
Oh shit.
Rocky, have you seen any totems break them? Because I feel like a no-ed gamer's coming in hot, boys.
Oh.
Sorry, Rocky, I didn't know you were there.
It's okay. I took a hit.
Yeah, I'll be sure to tell wifey all your birthday wishes. Thank you, guys.
That man's been disrespected enough. I think I need to find a way to...
Mm-hmm. Pallet right here.
Slap it on him.
I'm just hiding.
Oh, no, he wants me. I think I disrespected him really hard. Look, I found another truck. What are you going to do?
You're on this side of the map now?
Yeah.
How are you still alive?
He is so upset.
I do like this skin with the purple eyes. That's pretty fire.
Where the fuck
are
is
you,
that?
Are you done? He's finally done with me. Wow.
Climbed in his fucking totem.
Holy shit. Wow. Was it worth it? Was it worth it, doctor?
I'm in madness.
Oh, yeah, no,
right
no,
now.
Watch. He's not going to break that pallet until like 5.
I'm madness.
Are you doing the same thing I was doing? Yeah, you are. I just saw that.
Oh, what? Fuck life. It's a trash ass perk. Yes, it is.
Oh, thank you, random. Oh, dude, come on, bro. I let you heal me and you fuck up the first skill check.
Ah! Wow. The gates are all on the other side, by the way.
You're.
Oh.
Wait, weren't they?
You said I'm
here.
In purgatory, so I don't know if I'm making out of this.
You're making out of it. Try to make it to the other side, though, where the all killer check was. What do you want, Adam? You want points? There you go.
Our buddy is, everybody's getting this 99.
Fucking way game!
Oh, he's kicking the pallet next to you.
This game is trash, bro!
Alright, I still have borrowed time, so. I'll get you.
You got the 99.
Oh my god.
He's taking me to Narnia. He's upset.
Borrow time.
Oh my ass.
Yeah, just go straight down. Just go straight down.
Lolly.
Why are you teabagging, Adam? What the fuck?
What's not in front of me, Rocky! Rocky just tried to kill me. He didn't even know it.
Turn it off.
Body block your ass.
Yeah.
Alright, let's heal him. What the hell? Am I healing you?
We're mending him.
Maybe?
It looks like we were just. Okay, there we go. There was no animation, which is weird.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Chicks.
Get fucked, idiot.
There's a clip, used to be a clip out there when me and Goosey were healing at the door, and then mistakes were made, and I think we both died, didn't we?
Yeah, we both died.
Yeah, we ended up both dying somehow.
I thought the doctor was being friendly, but he kept shocking me, and after like the 16th shock, I realized that it was just wasting my time so I could die on this shit.